Morning people, how are you doing? It's a bright and sunny Sunday and we're having a ride to Eastcoast Motorbike Day, Eastcoast Motorcycles. So let's crack on with it.
Shut up and sit down.
Yeah, having a ride to Eastcoast Motorcycles today because it's their bike day. And it's supposed to be, you know, like this until early afternoon. Just gonna go grab some petrol, give bike a quick rinse down because it got bladdered going down Forge Valley yesterday. And back to mine to meet Chris at 10. Although I did get a text off Tony saying, "See you at Acre Fix 10 Leathers." What the fuck that means, I have no idea. Right, I'll see you in a bit. Well, she's been fed, watered and washed. So she's a happy bunny. Go back now and sit and wait for Chris. Ah, here we are, folks. Ready for another off. Three amigos. Yeah, on his way to Eastcoast, well, Tony's got to stop off at Screwfix first, but Chris told us that Willie went to Eastcoast Motorcycles Thursday, and he got there for bike night, and it was closed, with a sign on the door saying for sale. So even though we're going there, it might not be open. But it's a nice day, weather's great, and we'll find out soon enough when we get there. Currently stuck behind a slow-moving, sod-faced old git. That's from Jasper Carrots, in case you weren't aware. Don't we live in an absolute wonderful country? Obviously excluded all politics and stuff. When I say a wonderful country, I mean the countryside. It's such a beautiful and varied land. Well, that's his fun spoilt, stuck behind a big wagon full of hay now. Right, here we are at Eastcoast, Fairview Turnout, and it is open. Yeah! Yeah, see you in a bit, folks. Well, hello again, people. Well, it's been a real good turnout. Good turnout, lots of bikes. We're going to have a ride to Fimber now. Yeah, Paul and Tom have joined us, met them there. Thank you. where ITV Row is, into the valley, 4th of May. Yeah, if any of you are going to ITV, come and say hello, it'll be nice to meet up. First rally of the year, get in. Hardly anybody here. Anyway, see you in a bit. Well, had a nice cup of tea and a large cookie at Fimber. Clouds coming in now and it's getting cold. Well, we might be here a while. Looks like there's an old tractors rally. I really hope they didn't all turn left towards Scarborough. Oh shit, they did come this way. Time for a bit of filterage. Now we know what the coppers were doing at Sidot Road near that farm on his way there. Ah, look at clouds. That fog's coming in. It has got cold. But it's been a good ride out. We're good people, most enjoyable. I wish I'd have had my camera on when I just come out of the shop then. That little kid, he loved to look at bike. And he'd say, nice bike and what have you. I said, do you want me to rev it for you? And he nodded. So I revved it. I thought I was going to start crying. He jumped back about 6 foot. Poor kid, I think I just scared life out of him. He loved to look at motorbike, but... Oh dear. Thank you. Yeah, fuck it. Anyway, people, been a pleasure. Thanks for joining us, and I do really appreciate you subscribing and liking and following me. So, ride safe, be strong, and I'll catch you all later. Bye for now.
Shut up and sit down.